All right, guys, here's a short video of the bottom of this S1 Superformance clone, copy, tribute, whatever you want to call it, of a Lotus Super 7. You can see we've got a Kevlar protective plate covering the oil pan. And you can see it's done its job, still intact, just a little scraped up. I'm gonna pull that off here in a minute and show you what's underneath it.